It's okay. It'll be okay.
Why do I have to be so ugly?
You are not ugly, Foggy.
You just have to say that because you're my mom.
Because I'm your mom, it doesn't count?
Yeah.
Because I'm your mom, it counts the most, because I know you the most. You are not ugly, and anyone who cares to know you will see that.
They won't even talk to me. It matters that I look different. I try to pretend that it doesn't, but it does.
I know.
Is it always gonna matter?
I don't know. Honey, listen. Look at me. We all have marks on our face. I have this wrinkle here from your first surgery, and I have these wrinkles here from your last surgery. This is the map that shows us where we're going. And this is the map that shows us where we've been. And it's never, ever ugly.
What about your gray hair?
That's compliments of yours.